One will seldom go wrong if one attributes extreme actions to vanity, moderate ones to habit, and petty ones to fear.